So, while this font is often mistaken for Helvetica, the fact is, it's Helvetica Bold. Being boarded up.
But if I see today designers, they use all typefaces through each other, one day one typeface, the other day the other, all in favor of a certain atmosphere.
I don't like that.
I'm always interested in clarity. It should be clear. It should be readable, it should be straightforward. So I started using gradually grids for my design, for my catalogs, for museums. I invented the grids, and within the grid I played my game. But always along the lines of the grids, so that there is a certain order in it. That's why I used grids, that's why they called me Grid Nick. For me it's a tool of creating order.
Order!
I'm trying to steal my
order in the court!
Three times.
Order in the goddamn court!
Sorry, Agnes.